Hi, my name is Gloria Ellis, and I've been with the SFMTA for 23 years. Safety is my number one priority. I wear my mask to protect myself, my family, my coworkers, and you. Please, wear your mask. If we work together, we can get through this pandemic.